Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it.
What people think when I tell them I make pixel art. What I actually make.
Well, it's too soon to give up on tonight. I haven't had the chance to show you my moves tonight. I think you'd like to see why they would call me Mr. Dynamite. Show you while we dance the night away.
This finna come out a hot mess. Yeah, nah. This is not a process you should be trusting. And you're like still here for what? Why are you still here?
Girl, if you don't scroll and go do something else, what is you still here for? Like, seriously, we look crazy.
Shit. You don't know about doing whatever the fuck you want? Damn. I'm sorry, man. Hope you find that someday.
Uh-oh, send in the rednecks, all of them, spinning round and round.
Only you. on my op. Can't pay me to stop. My God at the top.
Teacher says that I've been naughty. I must learn to concentrate. But the girls, they pull my hair. And with the boys, I can't relate. Daddy says I'm good for nothing. Mama says that it's from him. Manic sister thinks I'm cracking. Brother says it's in my...
So you're an artist?
Yeah.
Are you good at it?
Hey, so even if you don't like my content, can you please interact with this? Because there's someone out there that will, and TikTok right now is basically just keeping me hidden under the stairs like Harry Potter. Thank you.
It goes on and on and on.
Adult, you can draw whatever you want. This is the draw and stuff challenge. Doesn't matter when you're adult. I don't got a lot of time to do this. It's one shot. Why don't you guys draw and stuff too? Nah, don't. Your parents will get pissed. Sweet lamp would be sweeter with a little skull in the lamp. Boop boop. Hey mom, I'm 41. I could do what I want. I bet this Mac computer would be happier with a nice little monster on it.
Hey, Apple. I eat the apple. Also, a TikTok video.
How about this printer? I like my printer. I think I like it more as a robot. Printer bot. Ruin stuff. Draw on it. Never sell again. So we got the printer. Got the Mac. Magic lamp. And my favorite chair. Whee!
Interestingly, your first comments were making fun of me for mentioning that I'm autistic and ADHD. You wondered what relevance that has to my art. And then you also respond with, go get a job. Well, first of all, I'm not a girl. My pronouns are in my bio. But second of all, I've had a job since I was 16. And that's sort of the problem. I've been disabled since I was a teenager and working since I was a teenager and have received no accommodations and support. That's kind of why I'm doing this whole art thing, is so that I can give myself more accommodations for my disabilities. I would ask for you to go get some empathy, but I don't think that's possible.
It just needs a little shaping. To the salon!
Thank you.
Give me a lifetime of promises and a world of dreams. Speak the language of love like you know.